So one of the things as I was really working on improving my painting, I had to really get comfortable with was embracing the ugly stage. It is crucial to have an ugly stage. If you try to paint each inch meticulously, inch by inch, like you're putting together a puzzle, it is not going to work. If you want to have something that is just loose and spontaneous and has those layers, you have to embrace the ugly. So here's the ugly.